Welcome. Today, we'll be talking about how to add the Developer tab in Excel, which is necessary if you want to create VBA applications, design forms, create macros, or import and export XML data. Let's get into it right away. Hello, and welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name's Maria, and together with our EasyClick team, we're here to make sure you'll be able to use Excel in a quick and easy way, thanks to our digestible video tutorials. To add the Developer tab, right-click on any tab name up here. Then click on the option Customize the ribbon to see this pop-up window. Look on the right-hand side, where you can find a list of tab names, and you'll see all the tabs you can add. We want to add the Developer tab, so we'll select that one, click on OK, and that's it. The tab's there, and we can start using everything it offers. To have a closer look at it, we'll be discussing its contents in the upcoming tutorials. If you use these steps to add the Developer tab, it'll always be at your disposal, even if you restart Excel application. And before we wrap it up, we'll have a look at how to remove the Developer tab from the ribbon in case you don't need to show it among the tabs anymore. We basically do the same as before. Right-click on a tab name, click on Customize the ribbon. Now unselect the Developer tab and click on OK. Done. The tab's been removed from the ribbon. If you found this tutorial helpful, give us a like and watch other video tutorials by EasyClick Academy. Learn how to use Excel in a quick and easy way. Is this your first time on EasyClick? We'll be more than happy to welcome you in our online community. Hit that subscribe button and join the EasyClickers. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.